there's still, like, more I could pitch on this category?
Yes. We had bad RNG and blue losses.
Alright.
Sub 10 potential. Let's go.
What happened on that blue losses? Goodness. That was like a 340 blue losses.
What?
That's slow. That's really oh my fast. God. What was that?
Wait,
like,
what did like 2, like 3 seconds? What happened?
Oh my god, that's like rough.
What? I remember going that
bad. Oh, I just got hit the square in the face. I wonder why there's no endless mode like in the Luigi Mansion 2. Yeah, I would play endless mode.
Absolutely. I would absolutely do it.
Who knows? Yeah, if it could save your progress.
Endless mode.
Oh, great.
I'll take care of this room.
Still
has room stuff to clear. Let's get here. HS, okay. I have goggles, SP, and HS. two out of three of those are on the. I got in the map, okay. Okay. Alright then, game. You don't want to give me any money, do you? That was kind of last few,
Yeah, the rest are in there, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, two more are gonna spawn after that.
Yep.
Come on, crows.
Yeah, please.
This is not crows. Well, it tells it 4 players pretty good.
Yeah. I'll go up.
Yeah, I'll go.
Okay, one.
Two.
Cool. Oh, did it begin? Awesome, that's unfortunate. Weird begat. However, if it's around that, then it should be just at least get both Luigi and Luigi tethering, then it's fine.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah, we actually saved time on 3 of the 5.